take me, I'm dreaming. Is my heart still beating? Cause this life has never felt so good. So hot, she's steaming. With no rhyme or reason. Sexy has never looked so good.
Hi, America. Here's a top 10 list of why you should vote for me, Laura Kaeppeler, Miss Wisconsin, to be your new Miss America. I have a strong work ethic that will complement the busy schedule of Miss America. There's no I in team. The job of Miss America isn't about me, it's about you. I have a drive for success, a need for scholarship, a want for style, and a passion for service. I've created Circles of Support, a mentoring program for children of incarcerated parents. I'm optimistic. My glass is half full. I'm normal. I love my family, my friends, and my dog, Smokey. As a singer, I'll entertain you wherever I go. With integrity, I will represent this program with honesty and respect. I never give up. I hope, I pray, and I persevere. And if those 9 reasons weren't enough, here's one more. I truly believe I have what it takes to be the next Miss America and promise to make you proud.
They come from the rocky shores of Maine to the mountains of Montana to the beaches of Hawaii, from all over the United States. In less than 2 hours, I'll be placing this crown on one of them. The one the judges decide has the most poise, talent, intelligence, creativity, and that extra special Miss America touch.
From the home of the reigning Super Bowl champ, if you're watching Aaron Rodgers, call me. I'm Laura Kaeppeler, Miss Wisconsin.
Our 5th of 10 contestants to show their talent is Miss Wisconsin. Singing Il Bacio from Luigi Arditi, here is Laura Kaeppeler, Miss Wisconsin.
Neckline, and she has a small collar and cap sleeve, and that's really what influenced the design of it, but then I kind of put my own twist on it as well.
Laura Kaeppeler, Miss Wisconsin. I will call out the contestant. Then she will pull a judge's name out of this bowl. The contestants will have just 20 seconds to answer. Ladies, good luck. Here we go. The first finalist to receive a question and have a chance to be Miss America is Miss Wisconsin, Laura Kaeppeler.
Come on over here, Miss Wisconsin. All right, let's find out which judge will be asking your question. It is Lara Spencer.
The divide between Democrats and Republicans seems to be getting wider and nastier. Do you think Miss America should be free to declare her political affiliation?
Miss America represents everyone, and so I think a message to the political candidates is that they represent everyone as well. And so in these economic times, we need to be looking forward to what America needs, and I think Miss America needs to represent all.
Let's do this, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, your Miss America 2012 is Miss Wisconsin! Miss Wisconsin, Laura, the stage is yours.
Miss America, your ideal. She took the town by storm with her.
Thank you. forever.
Let this feeling go on and on and on.